causing us any trouble. You don't belong here.
Lurk. Lurk.
Oh, you're back.
Sinmara's plans lie in ruins.
I just hope you know what you're doing.
Surely I should be asking that of you. Now, tell me, what does it do?
I ain't got a clue. These light elves and they're sneaky.
You've learned nothing?
Whatever its use, the power it contains. It holds more than what you said.
Such as?
Well, for a start, there's a bloody dwarf in there.
Anyone we know?
Nah, and it's not important. Dwarf hugers don't carry much weight. Not even mine.
So, what does it contain?
All I know is that it's more than Malvigir, Kaldr, and some dwarf no one cares about.
Fine. In the stories, what was the actual point of the Salakars?
Hugers were what vitalized them. But it was the magic that gave them their purpose. And that magic was different to each one.
Magic? You mean Seda?
Nah, some elf shit no one knows anymore.
Except Sutr.
That fire nymph? She sent word.
And?
Your plan worked. Shinmara's ready to barter, if it means getting you out of the way.
Where?
At the bridge leading to Faegarda. Light the beacon, and she'll come out with your lad.
The power that the Salakar holds, it must not fall into Surtur's grasp.
I'll reclaim it once Baldur is safe.
Last night I saw that armor move, all by itself.
Retaking the Salakar won't be easy. I may have to release Loki and ask for his aid. His talent for theft is unmatched. What I have done to him, and him to me. Once I have rescued Baldur, it will be even. Loki will see that. What do you see, Sunin? I must announce my arrival.
The guards here are vigilant.
You bring that which is Sutter's.
Give me what is mine.
and I will hand over what is his.
Come midway.
Baldur, I got you. I got you. Must be close for the illusion to have worked.
Best stay sharp.
Hey, what? Ergishka.
others behind one of these doors. Locked cells. I must find the proper keys. Truly, Calder, truly, you dare to torture my own flesh and blood. If only I could bring you back from the dead and kill you all over again. This blood trail. Whoever was dragged here was badly wounded. Yet he was strong. It took at least 4 jailers to hold him. It is written in Baldur's hand. No light, but only darkness visible. Revealing sights of woe. Realms of endless agony. This hopelessness, it is not the Baldur I know. No matter his pain and turmoil. There, beyond that door, lies the dark heart of the prison. And my son. A stout door marked with a skull. Where is the key, I wonder? Bearing a skull. That is what I need to access the chamber beyond. One of the many prison keys. And all of them are here, it seems. Death. The spells don't take no for an answer. Hidden room behind this wall. It seems nothing can contain these tricky inventors. Ugh. I guess I shouldn't touch every piece of paper I find lying around. There's something hidden in the back. The prisoners weren't just lying around. Room behind this wall. Seems nothing can contain these tricky inventors. There's something on the other side. Maybe the dwarves hid something there.
The High One brought low. Mistletoe. Symbol of hope. Renewal. But not for Baldur. We forced so many drafts down his gullet. His torment was quite beautiful. Blind fool. You never saw what was in front of you. Here is your child. His light gone before you even set foot here. And the rest of him? It now skulks in Helheim. Allow me to reunite you with your boy.
No!
Traitor. You were never worth my effort. I've seen dwarves with better stature. Take care of it. Damn you, Asa! Asgard. But you are an imposter. Heart as black as tar. Savage. Monstrous. You've locked that truth away. Built a code to act as its jailer. But the darkness cannot be kept hidden. It oozes out like pus from a wound. Poisoning everything it touches. That is what it means to be Odin the Deceiver. Come to the flame! You never fail to disappoint!
With me! Watch my lead!
You never fail! What is it? What did you see? All my struggles mattered nothing in the end. My son was lost before it began. His premonition come to pass.
Your son?
Baldur. Harvey's son. You know what I mean.
So Baldur met his fate, as was foretold. Ever you have sought to elude the looms of the Nornir, but we are all caught in their weave.
No, I will not believe it. There is more to see yet. Why was I thrown from my dream?
Perhaps it was not the vision that rejected you, but you who rejected the vision. Perhaps you are afraid of it.
I fear nothing.
I think you do. And until you recognize that fear, give in to it, embrace it, the vision will not return. Some walls cannot be overcome by potions alone.
Tell me what I must do. This saga does not end here. It cannot.
Meet me in the forest when darkness lays upon the land. There we shall see how fearless you truly are.